The story of the NZ41 Charlton automatic rifle and the Itra Earl is called the Beretta and was an Italian prototype with about 400 ever made. Wonder if they use this video among others of course for making the model in the game. Explains why it's such a wild looking gun. They mirrored it, of course. I wonder if it's to get around licensing just like changing all of the names.